So we're here in the mall, you guys, and this dress is really, really cute. I will definitely rock it. That's my daughter. Just getting from work. She don't want me to see it. Look at this.
I know I want it.
That's cute. See, y'all, this is what I want to do. Dress the mannequins. Plus, style other people, too. One of these days. That's cute. That's definitely cute. What? Yeah. I think they call this, what, merchandise styling, or there's a name for it, but this is what I want to do also. But anyway, we're in here. What is this, South Bay Galleria? Which way, where you going? Forever 21, huh? But we're going to Victoria's Secret. Hey. No, Ricky right there. I'm gonna get mine from Bath and Body.
Where Bath and Body?
Right here. Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna make it happen here first. Bath and Body. What is 6 for $24? Wildflower fragrance. So y'all got a sale, as usual. Buy three, get two free, or buy two, get one free.
Yeah.
So you buy two, get one free.
But I also wanted to, I have a call for
the car,
I wanted
Minis
to bring me to work.
Oh yeah, me too, but I'm gonna get it from Vicky. Anyway, you guys, let me stop this recording. Honey Autumn Apple, that probably smells good. Is this a new fragrance? 3 for $10. I need some for my desk as well. Now we're here in Vicky's Secrets. We got our little hustle out of Bath and Body. Do they have any sales in here? Six for something? I guess not, huh? Oh yeah, the 5 for $30. Yeah. Mix and match 5 for $30. I need to check out their cosmetics too, but I'm gonna do that later. But yeah, this is the cosmetic section. I'm trying to be discreet.
Paparazzi.
Let's see. Here go some of the classics. Forbidden Fantasy. Pretty in Pink. Yeah, these are classics. All the classics. They should have did the apple. Huh? 3 for $25. Okay, y'all, let me stop this recording and get what I gotta get. Okay, you guys, we just came out of Vicky's Secrets. And, oh, my daughter got a... Oh, let me not put that on video. An application. Because your job might see. She got a Victoria's Secret application. And so now we're going in Forever 21. There's Express Men over here. So, yeah. Leopard is definitely in. That's cute. Upstairs is where I belong. Michael Jackson shirt. Huh? I'm sure for me, because, you know, I lost weight a little bit. Look at this conversation we're having on tape. I got your butt on tape. Okay. This is our little area. That's cute.
That's for you. Okay.
But I'm like my back out. What's 350? Tanks? See, this is one thing I don't have is jean skirt. Wow, they got tennis shoes in here. This is cute.
These would be 10 and the red would be 24.
Oh, the red with the thing. How much is this dress right here? 29 something. 24. It's not bad. I kind of like it, and of course we're going to that fashion show. Those are cute. Leopard shoes. All right, you guys, let me turn off this camera because they don't be liking when you're recording stuff up in here. Huh? That's cute. What's that? No, any other kind of solid color would look good with that. Look at this Hello Kitty blouse on here. Go ahead. I like this dress right here, you guys. Let me turn off this camera. You guys, bye.